How fare the winds today? Fair skies and strong winds. Keep your feet. Call upon your Drake companion. Then drop off the edge while moving forward. You will glide to your destination. A good wind stream lately. Fair sky. As you aim for the ground, you'll pick up speed. Use this to fly faster, then level out to reach your destination. The sky calls. See you up. You are doing marvelously. Finally, a dive can give you enough speed to rise up and over to a higher spot. Use your momentum to reach your destination. The winds today. Keep your feet off the ground.
You have a bright future.
Come to the sky door. Others who can provide you with information about the other wondrous things you may do with your Drake. A good wind stream lately. Fair skies and strong winds. See you, and Sarah oversees the rostrum of transformation. Talk to her about how your dragon can adapt to new, unique forms.
Well then, let us proceed. Now, back to my garden.
Fare the winds today. Keep your feet off the ground. Fair Sky, I've already met Salomo, our resident gliding expert. But there is another here who can also teach you about your drink. Seek out Lithragosa and see what she has to say.
Our flight has much to offer. Go in wisdom. We will not repeat our history. We have been scattered so long.
A good wind stream lately. See you up there. Keep watch for our outposts. They are all over the Dragon Isles. As you explore, we will be there to aid you in your dragon riding journey. For now, farewell and discover all.
Where there is life, there is hope. Safeguard all life. Polf Aldon Shi. Fair skies and strong winds.
instructed this young one well, adventurer. As they grow and prosper, so shall the shrine.
Something? Have a good one.
See you around.
Safe travel. See you later. How are you?
See you around.
I can help you thrive here, mortal.
Is the land shifting?
I sense this may be much worse.
Majordomo, protect the eggs below while I distract Razageth. She will not harm our young.
The Queen's blessings upon you. I will await you.